Hi, today I'm going to show you how to draw on CapCut. Take your background. Delete. You can go to any site like IBIS Paint X, but I use Notes. Take a screenshot. Crop. Save it. Go back. Add your picture. Press overlay. Add the picture. Chroma key. Color pick the white. The intensity can be any. You can also turn and move it. And that's how you draw on CapCut.